welcome to my fifth video in this series about population, and today we're going to be looking at answering some more exam questions. So the questions we're going to do today are from the AQA biology course, and they're taken from the Unit 4 paper. So if we look at the first question, explain what is meant by the ecological term population. This is only worth a single mark. For this you're going to need to be quite specific, and so you need to say that it's a number of a single species living in a given area at a given time. And so you need the important key terms there are single species and then referencing the given area at a given time. So the next question is much more tricky because it asks you to analyse a graph and then to be able to interpret what it's basically saying. And so if we look at it here, the diagram shows three survival curves, A, B and C. Along the bottom you have A, just the percentage of the maximum, and up the side you have the number of survivors. And so the question says, assume that the maximum age of a person living in a developed country is 95 years. The diagram can be used to find the average life expectancy of people living in developed countries. Explain how. So it tells you that the maximum age that people can live to in a developed country is 95 years. And this is where this value here comes in. Age is the percentage of maximum. So what it's essentially saying, where you have very little survivors, so close to zero, then this value here will correspond to 95 years. Now, it says this, it says life expectancy of people living in developed countries. So you need to use something on this graph to determine, you know, the average life expectancy for people living in a developed country. And so you need to decide which line it is. And so if you look at the survival curves, if it's a developed country, then you would expect people to live to an old age, and therefore you wouldn't expect people to be dying young. And the only curve that represents that is C. So it then asks for the average life expectancy. Now, on here, the average life expectancy will be where you get a value for the number of survivors that's half. So the average would be 5,000 in this case. And so what you would do is you draw a horizontal line across from 5,000, go across to line C, and then down to the age of a percentage of a maximum. And so what that should come out with is a value roughly of 90. And so what this means is your average life expectancy will be 90% of the maximum. And the maximum in this case is 95 years. And so therefore, you calculate what 90% of 95 years will be. And therefore your answer will come out at 85 to 86 years. You can do this with the other curves, except their maximum values will be much less. And so it would be nowhere near the 95 years. They probably have a maximum age of somewhere in the 50s, for instance. And the final question asks, curve A is a survival curve for people living in the UK in 1750. Explain why the curve has this shape. So what we can see here is this dramatic drop-off of the number of survivors, and what's happening is people are dying. And so therefore, one of the things you could say is it has a high mortality rate or a high death rate. And then the second mark is simply quoting a cause of this, so something like disease, lack of irrigation, nutrition, lots of them are valid at this point. If you'd like to join me on my next video, I'll be looking at another exam question.